Well, there's a new way to get out of town. The Plattsburgh International Airport is welcoming a new carrier. Allegiant Airlines plans to start flights to Punta Gorda and Fort Myers, Florida. The airport manager says after Direct Air left the airport back in the spring, they've been working to bring in a new airline and once again bring direct Florida flights to Plattsburgh.
It was a popular destination. I've received many phone calls, asking when are you going to get the Punta Gorda service back. I'm happy to be able to provide that service to the community.
The manager went on to say they're always trying to bring in new airlines, but he wouldn't say more about future plans. Those Florida flights will start on February 23rd and will have fares as low as $109.99 one way.